Together with the National Council of Sports, we are planning to take 15 people for the games, that is, which is going to be in Nairobi, that is World Championship in November. And so we hope for the government and other partners who are willing to support Scrabble to come on board.
Is to reduce the entrance fee for East Africans so we can have as many as possible. This is our event. This is the first time the World Championship is being held in Africa. So let us all be there.